location on Water Street, and John Iredale's condominiums are finally going in. Condominiums, right?
Yeah, I think they have three stories.
Yeah. And you, what's your name?
Al.
So I'm here with the old colony. We're interviewing Al, who's on the construction site. And when do you think you'll be done?